good play there. Just played the body and then got his stick into the shooting lane. Manson up the boards. Silverberg trying to get there. Pops into the middle of the ice and a nice pass off the boards. Here's Comtois. Partial break. He scores! The defenseman got an angle on him and didn't give him much, but the rookie has his second in as many NHL games.
And both goals, five hole on partial breakaways for Max Comtois.
Connaughton had an angle on him and thought he was going to take away enough, but Fowler with the area pass off the board sets this up.
Well, a little bit of a block. Play comes up the boards, and there's Fowler, a little bank pass to Comtois. Did a good job of staying onside, John, to collect that pass. And then a powerful sequence of strides creates a little bit of space, and he just rips it.